Hey, back to work, Toots.
She's working, Beach Ball. Quit your yapping.
Watch it, or you'll be yet another trophy hung on these walls. Jack, I want you to throw the championship race. Just let Errol win.
You bet against us?
Jack, it's just business. You've become a symbol to those townies. They'll bet everything on a glimmer of hope. What better time to make money? What do you say, my boy?
I'd say you're gonna lose a lot of money. Because I'm going to race, and I intend to win.
Oh, you little... You're becoming more trouble than you're worth. I wouldn't get too comfy if I was you. Everyone's expendable.
In a hurry to die, boy? Well, we don't have to wait for the big race. We can do this right now. One-on-one, through the city, using accelerator rings. Hit every ring from start to finish. Miss even one ring, and it's over. Kira already thinks you're a loser, and I'll prove it now, once and for all.
You're on.
Patrolling Sector 9.
That was close. Boy, that was close.
Don't get too cocky, outlaw. Next time we race for keeps, and your head will be my trophy!
Blow it out your ear! You were bottle-fed, weren't you?
Moving to next sector.
Thank you.
I spent many a day cleaning up this place for old Greeny.
Good work, Jack. And Daxter, I suppose. Before we came through the rift long ago, I was nurturing that life seed from the great tree. It seems the metalheads are attracted to its power. Take the seed to Onin now. She will prepare it for Samus.
You mean you?
No, the other me, Daxter. My younger self needs the seed's power to become sagely.
So, let me get this straight. It's fair to say that by bringing your younger self the life seed now, we helped you become the sage you are today. We helped you get your powers in the first place. And you never thanked us?
Thank you, Daxter. Now don't do it!